It's now 10 o'clock on the first day, and we're listening to Martin, who's one of the great and the good, telling us about the work he did here way back in 1952.
And look, we cleaned it up.
Yeah, absolutely.
I think that would probably go down like a bucket of cold what's it.
There's the larger plan for you, Jackie. Then.
Yes, look at that, you see. Right. It's perfect.
How much overlap?
Just about exactly that, I would
Excellent
say.
Excellent stuff. Good.
And that's
good.
What it looks like when it's cleaned up.
Right, so that's what they're aiming for. Yeah.
Over the buttress,
yep.
Over that wall going east-west,
yep.
The one going north-south, so it has got a quadrant inside yep. This chapel, inside this great hall, and you've got bits yep. into the courtyard.
Okey-dokey.
So 3 o'clock, day one, second trench going in an area where we may just begin to find medieval floor tiles.